Hello, the internet. This is the Moldy Filters. The human species landed on the moon 50 years ago today, this very day in 1969. So the song's about going to the moon. I should warn you, this song has serious spoilers for book 5 of The Expanse. So if you haven't read book 5 of The Expanse, this is your warning. This is a song called Hitchin' a Ride to the Moon. When the rocks came down, I was 100 feet underground, making friends in a subterranean prison compound. There's destruction all over the feeds, so I'm thinking that it might be a good time to leave. Do you want to come with me? 'Cause if we stay here in this room, with the tsunamis coming soon, the flooding will turn this place into an underwater tomb. We're 10 stories below, so I'm thinking that it might be a good time to go. Tell me, do you know a place where we could find a ship? When no one's watching, we'll take it. We'll float up to the sky like a weather balloon. I've hotwired plenty of rockets before. It's 400 miles from Baltimore. And if it don't meet our doom, we're hitching a ride to the moon. Escape the pit. We're gonna need to find some transit. We walked a while, then came up to a house, and I approached it. You stayed out of sight. I told the man inside the house I'm not looking for a fight. I tried to be very polite, but he loaded and aimed his gun. I had nowhere to run. It made me strip down just to verify my lack of weapons. As I stood there in my underpants, you activated your illegal biochemical implants. Your strength exponentially enhanced. You took him down. Now we have supplies to advance to a place where we could find a ship. When no one's watching, we'll take it. We'll float up to the sky like a weather balloon, like a weather balloon. I've hotwired plenty of rockets before. It's 400 miles from Baltimore. And if it don't meet our doom, we're hitching a ride to the moon. We stayed there for the night. Though we set off on our bikes, rode a post-apocalyptic transportation ride down the turnpike. It took a little over a week, but we made it to the Baltimore Arcology. Convinced them to let us inside, and got a drug kingpin to give us a ride. In his helicopter we had our exit strategy. A private launch pad on Rattlesnake Island on Lake Winnipesaukee. We could steal a dead rich guy's ship. Someone who died in the fire when the meteors hit. Hopefully security's weak, so they don't catch us when we try to sneak into a place where we could find a ship. When no one's watching, we'll take it. We'll float up to the sky like a weather balloon, like a weather balloon. I've hotwired plenty of rockets before, flying 200 miles an hour from Baltimore. If we don't meet our doom, if we don't meet our doom, I hope that we get there soon. We're hitching a ride to the moon. We're hitching a ride to the moon. Happy Happy moon landing day, everybody.